Served Acne. They score! Tipped in front, I believe. It hit a stick. Not sure if it was Dwyer or Koltakova.
You got some key players that are out right now, and they may struggle a little bit here to get through this passage of getting healthy.
Sir Dakne, really hard to
and
dig out.
And the other thing you don't want to do, Grady, is you don't want to be putting them on the power play either. So a disciplined game plays a role in this as well, too.
Galato activated, but that catching a Colgate stick. Good look by the Big Red, but unable to get anything on the goaltender. Osborne now through a crowd. Chan taken down. Penalty coming.
Looks so easy, but great acceleration and neutral ice to get away from the two Colgate players.
1-0. The Raiders getting the power play strike back in period number one from 98. And White center shot. Save me by Dulac. Oh, a half-open cage, but she came over and shut the door.
Power play. They've got some bobbles right there. Frechette bobbled that pass that one time. Can have that in your execution.
Redirect the score! Liam McSwain ramps it home, and on the power play, the game is tied at one.
Boom, it's in the net. That's what you got to have right there. Cornell delivers right there on the power play.
Daniel shovels back in front off the goaltender. They score! And here comes Gillis Frechette. Frechette with an assist on the power play strike as she put it right on the stick of McSwain, who guided it home, tried to duplicate that feat. Way through center ice, Christina Koltakova. She lobbed it in. Dulac with the cutoff, and Isaac with it. Oh brutal
boy.
Turnover. Koltakova in, shot, score! Get corrected. Regardless, we know who the assist goes to. Christina Koltakova, shot, and a goal! The Big Red with the answer back! Number 12 with a by Simpson.
What an effort right there by Gillis Frechette to get that puck back.
Davis at the point after that great setup. Regalado a little change of pacer. That puck hit. Sydney Bard looking to the front, nothing doing. Patient look here by the second power play unit into the slot. Biederman with the tying goal earlier, tried to go under the crossbar. 8 seconds to go. The Big Red needing a clear here. They'll get it. Long range. Gillis Frechette